Today I'm going to show you the home visit kit. So this is a leather bag that has lock on each side. Some GP registrars like to carry a soft shell bag. This is a hard shell bag and it's quite heavy bag. I've created a list of the home visit kit worth considering in the doctor's bag. If you would like to download the home visit kit list, click the link in the description below. It's important to have a lock in the bag, especially if you're carrying confidential material. There are many spaces in the bag with three large drawers and three smaller drawers in the bottom. And then you have these three compartments where you can put other equipment. In the first large drawer, I keep my stethoscope. This is a Littmann stethoscope. I've had this stethoscope since medical school. And then you have the blood pressure cuff and monitor. Then in the second space, we have the BNF. It's usually advisable to carry at least one pen just in case while the pen stops working. And then to measure your vital signs and saturation, you have the pulse oximetry. And a Braun thermometer to measure temperature. It's a tympanic thermometer. In the bottom drawer, I keep the ENT set, the oroscope and the ophthalmoscope. This is a Welsh Allyn ENT set. It's advisable to get a good one that's reliable. Usually carry this tape measure just in case if I need to measure a length or circumference. A tendon hammer is also important, especially if you're carrying out a neuro exam, and then a peak flow meter. This is a urine dipstick, just in case if you need to carry out a quick dipstick on a home visit. Here are some sample bottles that's handy to carry. And then a tongue depressor. I also carry some wipe. In the front side, got some papers just in case if you need to write referral letter.
at here. You like to put pen. Bag again.
This is some of the basic equipment you'll need to carry out a house call. You may also wish to carry a prescription pad with you and medication. If you have any question about equipment or bag that you need for your house call, write it down in the comment section and I will answer your question. If you like this video, give it a thumb up and don't forget to subscribe if you've not already subscribed, and leave a comment in the comment section. Take care, everybody. Bye-bye.